Get up on your feet and doodle it.